example, it used to be that they were linemen who occasionally caught passes. Now they're wide receivers who occasionally block people. And right here, this isn't tight end speed. It's definitely wide receiver speed.
And according to Next Gen Stats, his top speed on that one, better than 20 miles an hour.
A big hitter to start the drive has him up near midfield here for first and 10.